Assume your CV is going to hit the desk of someone in HR prior to going to a hiring manager. They won't know technology, but they will be screening for keywords. So a good key skills section is vital. List those skills and be specific about the versions of technology you're using.